everybody, even grandma, games, meaning checkers, cards, if not now, in the past. Show me even a freaking nun or a hermit who hasn't done cards or checkers.
I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do drugs. I play video games, which I think is far superior in addiction than any of those other ones.
I wanted to be a hero. I wanted to be the center of attention. I wanted the glory. I wanted the fame. I wanted the pretty girls come up and say, hi, I see that you're good at Centipede.
If you do not know the next pattern coming up in a Tron light cycle event, you will lose your life.
When Billy Mitchell walks into an arcade, you know, everything stops. There's electricity around Billy Mitchell. Everybody wants to crowd around him. Everybody wants to see him.
You know, everything about him is perfect. You know, Billy is just that person, you know, he wants to represent.
He's a winner. Billy Mitchell is absolutely
the all-around most seasoned person in the hot sauce chicken wing industry. Yeah, for sure, me.
He sells his hot sauce, he sells himself.
Billy Mitchell, primo joystick dude, amazing in the maze, he ain't gonna lose. Blue man in the corridor singing the blues, a perfect game goes down. Billy's on the move.
And I start hearing some noises coming down the stairs, screaming.
I believe this is happening, guys.
Wipe your bottom?
Yeah.
I will in a second, bud.
What?
Okay, bring me some toilet paper, buddy. Derek, I'm gonna get the world record, Derek. Derek, I'm gonna get the world
don't
record.
Don't wait!
Derek?
No!
Derek!
That's
you stop
that's
it!
That.
How do you declare a champion unless there are rules and if you break them, you lose?
Credit for that, because he also broke the record on Donkey Kong Jr. So he took two of Billy's titles like right away from him, and I don't mean to sound, you know, crude or anything, but he did officially.
If somebody beat his record, he'd have a plan to beat it back.
I want you to remember that no punk bastard ever got a gnarly piece of poontang by being sensitive and considerate.
He calls himself Mr. Awesome. He drives the Awesomeobile to fame and fortune, as he says on his website. He's jealous of Billy because Billy gets attention from beautiful women wherever he goes. And essentially, he wants to be like Billy.
I mean, I've seen the world champion cherry pit spitter on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno. And if that guy should be on The Tonight Show, at least I can just be a celebrity for a day. I didn't even get that. I got no recognition at all. I didn't get to be on any television shows. It's like I was a ghost, and I just don't feel it's right. And I just want a little recognition.
If tomorrow Tiger Woods goes and he golfs a 59, big deal. If he does that at Augusta, that's where it counts.
Everything would have fell right into place, but he forgot about one thing. That I would, about me convincing Steve Wiebe not to be a chump talking to me.
Very recently, just a few months back, I turned 30 and I retired and I moved here to New Hampshire. And I live right close to Funspot. I play games at Funspot every day now. So I'm gonna have 10 pieces of well-done bacon, I'm gonna have 4 hard-boiled eggs, I'm gonna have 3 pancakes, and hopefully play some great games.
We're really seeing a great game here. Steve almost lost a man right there at the end of that board. He got a lucky break. The randomness went the opposite way that it usually goes. He got a lucky break. The randomness went the opposite way that it usually goes.
World Record Headquarters can help you.
Here's one called Three Lies. I'm gonna sing this to you guys in the midst of this cold summer day.
This is who I really am. I'm some guy out there who's supposed to be an artist who's up there just getting wild and crazy.
Oh, didn't I tell you, never not to love.
come on. I tell people, look at me. What do you think my three initials were? If you don't know, you're not looking hard enough.
T-I-E?
No. Which one was I wearing yesterday?
The American.
When I read the Guinness World Record book, I never knew it was so important.
The Guinness? A lot of people are... Yeah, people. A lot of people read that book.
Some people sort of ruin their lives to be in there.
Well, maybe they'd like it if I lose. I gotta try losing sometime. Try losing sometime. Try losing sometime. Try losing sometime.
Does this have my name on the back or something?
What does it say?
It says, you have a yearning for perfection.